For step 3, you will add the partial products together to find the total area of the entire rectangle. 20 by 30 gives you 600, 20 times 4 gives you 80, 5 times 30 equals 150, and 5 times 4 equals 20. Add them together, 600 plus 80 plus 150 plus 20 gives you 850, the product of 34 by 25.